You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous...
It's Friday, December 6th, and it's, as you can see, 64 degrees in the garage, 66% humidity. We should be seeing some rain a little bit later, and I'll see you over at the whiteboard.
Okay, it's Friday. Let's talk about what we're going to do today. It's our third leg day of the week. And again, we're limiting volume each day, so it's going to be minimal. Four sets of squats, regular mad cow progression for the second squat day in mad cow. RDLs, also mad cow progression for RDLs, which would be the dead, you know, I don't do deads, so I do RDLs. And I'll finish with some reverse hypers. Okay, let's go do it. We're going to run four sets of five, starting with 110. Two is with 140. The last two sets are with 165. Set four with 165. We're going to run four sets on the RDL, starting with 135. Set two with 160.
set three is with 185. Set four is with 210. Just like that. Okay, let's finish off with some reverse hypers. Just like that. All right, let's recap Friday. We did our box squats, four sets of five. No problems there. Got all our fives on RDLs. And we finished with some reverse hypers. And 43 minutes, 47 seconds. Good workout. End of the week. Taking tomorrow off. We'll be back in here Sunday for some more upper body work.